Cumberland Road. Gentlemen, we are the State Line Band all the way out from White Cone, and welcome to our little home in Dalcon. And we're coming to you from our living room tonight again. And like I promised you guys, we're here for another live show again. So hopefully you guys are enjoying yourselves this evening. And I'm gonna dedicate the song to all you two-stepping people out there. And this next song goes something like this. Home. This next song is going out to all of you fans from Shiprock. And it goes something like this. Thank you again for checking us out tonight. We are the State Line Band all the way out from White Cone, and we're coming to you live from our living room in Dalcon, and we're going to play some songs for you guys again tonight. And this next song is going out to all you Jerry Stewart fans, or I mean Gary Stewart fans, and it goes something like this. In this neon world outside, dancing. You guys are looking good on your living room floor or on your porch. And we're glad to be playing for some songs for you guys tonight. And we are State Line Band, all the way out from White Cone. And we're glad to be serenading you guys. I guess that's how you would say it. But if you guys want to download some of our music so you can listen to it while you're driving or doing whatever, you can go to Apple Music, Spotify, iTunes, and Rhapsody, Google Music, YouTube. And if you want to wear some of our merchandise and you're willing to wear our shirts and our masks, we all also have that, shirts and masks. We also have CDs too, so all you gotta do is just contact our merchandise person, Merle, who's also our manager, at 928-221-2086. And thank you again for tuning in. And this next song goes something like this. again for tuning in tonight. We are the State Line Band, all the way out from White Cone. And this next song is going out to all of you couples out here, all of you lovers. And it goes something like this. Sweet, beautiful you, don't you know that I love, don't you know that I want you, hey, every day. Thank you. right, ladies and gentlemen. You guys can let each others go now. But if you're barely tuning in, welcome to our little live from our living room. I don't have a sound man. I don't have any kind of tech backing us, but just us. So when that sign falls down, the drummer gets up and puts it away herself, or puts it back up herself. And our sound crew is our daughters, so our sound and camera crew. One's seven, the other one's what, 10? So they have headphones on their ears, and they have their mixer board, so if we're sounding okay out there, it's because of them. But thank you again so much for tuning in, ladies and gentlemen. And hopefully we brought you guys back to memory lane for a bit. But okay, y'all state line it, and on the bass guitar, our brand new bass guitar player, my sister-in-law, Mo Lewis. And on the drums is my wife, Merle. And I do all the guitars, and if you hear a piano in the back, it's me. I'm not using witchcraft or anything, but it's stagecraft. Okay, but onward. This next song is I wrote when we were cutting our teeth in a bar called Turnaround. If you guys know where Turnaround Bar is, and if you've ever been there, this song is about that. And a year before they closed down, I think it was, I wrote this song. And I'm going to dedicate it to all the bartenders there, Mars, TJ, and Nancy, all the bouncers. I don't remember half their names. That's weird. I can remember all the Shalimar bouncers and bartenders. And I was inebriated half the time, but I was never inebriated. Turn around, I can't remember their name. But I'm going to dedicate this also to my little sister, Claudia. And this was her favorite song. And it goes something like this. Thank you. much, odd. But thank you all for tuning in again. And hey, State Line Ben and Danilia, and we're from Whitecomb. But if you guys want to listen to some songs that we've recorded, you can go to Apple Music, Spotify, iTunes, Rhapsody, Google, YouTube, if you want to watch some videos of us. But we also have CDs, shirts, and masses. And the person that makes them is the one that does all the booking. She plays the drums. She does the sound. She does all the merchandise, the business of the band. That's my wife, Merle. And even the taxes. her number is 928-221-2086. And she likes your girl. No, just kidding. But thank you all for tuning in again. But we have a lot of influences from the time we started to now, and one of them is this is their song. It's called Under the Table by Apache Spirit, and a lot of you people have been requesting this song, and I haven't do it yet, so we learned it. So I'm gonna dedicate the song also to Apache Spirit, Rhoda, and also to her mom, her papa. Her papa was a Midnight. He was a big influence of my guitar playing. When I used to play with my cousin Sean, we used to drive up and down cornfields at night, blasting The End Is Not In Sight by Apache Spirit over and over and over and over. And it was such an awesome recording of that song. I'm going to dedicate this song to Apache Spirit, ladies and gentlemen. You're a bunch of great, awesome songwriters. Also to Gabe, too, the one that plays the piano. And it goes something like this. In the fast lane. was something by Apache Spirit Band, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to dedicate this song to Mo and Merle. And also to our cat, Casper. And this is Mo's favorite song. We don't know why she likes this song, but we got to play it. So the song goes something like this. Request you don't need a 30-pack of natural ice. Yes, you don't. No, I'm just kidding. I'm going to dedicate this song to my big brother, Lee. Actually, I think he's my younger brother. I'm a little bit older than him. So his birthday is today. And I'm going to dedicate the song to one of my guitar heroes. Yeah, Ashkelon, it's on his name's on. Van Halen music, a lot of guitar players. And I'm going to dedicate this song to him too. And also to all my brothers out there. This next song goes something like this. Thank you. precious people. Thank you so much again for tuning in again tonight. And this is going to be our last song for tonight. And we'd like to thank you all for lending us your ears and your dancing feet tonight. Like I always tell you, we'll try to do another live maybe tomorrow night again if we can. But just keep checking our website. And then thank you so much for downloading our music and buying our shirts and our merchandise, ladies and gentlemen. Without you fans, we nothing but another band. Thank you so much. This next song goes out to all of you State Line fans that are listening tonight, whoever's listening. It goes something like this. Her path of life has always changed to a rainbow now. So fire road keeps taking me away. Fire road keeps calling my name. Head down, let fire road.
Just people, thank you again for tuning in again tonight.